If mzero doesn't need to be a single, unambiguous value, then the algebra of monads would seem to be a bit hinky. By a tweet from